Most first of all, congratulations. Awesome effort out there. How did you find it?
Fast and give up play. It was tough. Obviously, Carl was a big size, so it was really hard and physical.
Just before the try by Reece Evans, you came up with a massive hit on Sam Castellano. Wouldn't surprise you get back on your feet after that. It was a real big effort by yourself.
He's a big lad, so I just thought I'd try and get his legs, and I think what I did, but I couldn't even see what happened. I was on the floor, my knees went. Big
and you put your hand up to keep going for the boys. You know, showed the attitude within everyone tonight. You epitomised it.
Yeah, obviously. It'll be good getting goals, and you've got to carry on and do the best for your teammates. I don't want to leave anyone there, so play for the people next to me.
You've been working hard since we've come back from lockdown. How much reward did you feel like that was out there for you?
A big reward. I felt good. I felt strong. And obviously, all the hard work we've been doing training obviously shows has been paying off. So to keep on going. And obviously, all the young lads played well as well, so just to keep on going and be ready for when we need to call them.
Was it a case of you were driving each other? Obviously, Sam Walton had a big game, Jared O'Connor kept going. Were you all driving each other on with your efforts?
Yeah, obviously, we're real close and we've been training together for. we've been training together all after lockdown, so obviously, we're quite close, quite tight. So, obviously, we want to do the best for each other and just work out for each other.